quarantine activated. safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Exiting zero gravity.
It's on board. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him.
You and him in the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sends you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill someone! Daniels!
It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Maximum capacity.
Hey,
You made it.
I tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
G09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart.
There's no going back.
It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole.
lines up. But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Thank you. Unknown biohazard detected. Quarantine in progress.
Left, came back in body bags, then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I'd never have left you in that place. You know that.
You were my one bright, shining star in that darkness. Isaac will find me.
Connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the groundside gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Remake. tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Generator. emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West Generator. Power restored to Tether Generators. Ready for restart. Restarting Tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Janet Isaac, power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole.
almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry!
Tether. Buy us time.
No.
Rerouting gravity tether controls.
Come on.
Forget it, Isaac. There's no fixing this.
Let her go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Rig link override.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. Sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood.
Something wasn't right, but she'd been through so much, and
at least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Croft.
No, enough people have died.
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic will drop, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
happening, Isaac. I mean it.
Daniels!
Isaac, please.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
I wish I could talk to you.